SpaceX is preparing to deliver 98% of all payload mass to orbit within just a couple of years, and already 95% as early as next year. The company's CEO, Elon Musk, predicts that SpaceX will soon be responsible for launching more than 95% of all payloads placed into Earth orbit. His comment came in response to a post on X by investor Steve Jurvetson. Jurvetson highlighted SpaceX's recent success. In the second quarter of 2025, the company launched 88.5% of all satellites worldwide and delivered 86% of the total payload mass to orbit.
When Starship begins flying regularly with real payloads next year, SpaceX will likely be delivering more than 95% of Earth's total payload to orbit, despite the continued growth of other countries, especially China. By 2027, this figure may reach 98%,
Musk stated. The Starship V3 rocket is scheduled to make its maiden flight at the end of 2025, while the Starship V4 version is expected to boost payload capacity to 200 tons.